Warning, this video contains a lot of crazy flashy colors and crazy techno music. So if you get headaches, seizures, or are easily nauseated by blinking colors, don't watch. All right, hey guys. Time for another... This is the... Fuck, why did I buy this? I don't know, this is probably the weirdest game I've ever bought, but it was only 240 Xbox points. I saw it on YouTube. The music is catchy as hell. Let's get into this. Oh my god, that music. Okay, Dream Pack, I guess. Let's see. Do I want the Barfy Kitty or the Jetpack Kitty? I'm gonna go with the Jetpack. And basically, you only have one control in this whole game, and that's to go up and down. But this game tries to fucking give you a seizure and to make you not advance. I don't know what the hell people were thinking when they released this, but the music is catchy as hell, and it actually follows the setting actually follows the lyrics. Fuck! The setting actually follows the lyrics, and I think that's fucking cool. This game is unfucking believable. I'm gonna do all four levels, or all four stages or whatever in the game, and just to give you guys a total outlook on what you'd actually be getting for the 240 Xbox points. I don't know, for 240, this is pretty good. I like it, but God, is it hard! Because you can't hit any of the stars. All the other passing background objects, you're fine. Just those damn stars in the middle, on the top, and on the bottom that you cannot hit. And sometimes, it gets really hard when your scenery goes all fucked up like this! Oh my god. I'm gonna barf. Okay. Come on. Come on, kitty. I'm just like trying to pay attention to all the shit around me, and it's so hard. Especially when your fucking controller vibrates! Okay. If this thing had an OST, I'd totally download it. The songs on this are awesome. Oh my god! How am I even still alive? Oh! Fucking... Wait, how many points did I get? Oh my god, my scoreboard's going crazy. I don't even know how many points I got for the high score. This is unfucking believable. Aw, oh, bitch! Okay, sorry about the coarse language. it's probably enough that I'm giving you guys a freaking seizure while watching this, but... Coarse language, oh! Okay, I think that the song started over. I got 42,000 points, so that's pretty damn good. So let's try the propaganda pack. You have to start with Alien Kitty. You don't get the other ones until you get a certain amount of points. So I gotta fuck these explosions! All you can't hit is the stars. The explosions are fuck! The explosions are fine. It's just the stars that you can't hit. But everything is so freaking distracting that you can't even see if you're gonna. It's a complete game of, oh my god, where am I going? Okay, stars, stars. Umbrella over there. Circle. Are these guys like air humping? What the f- I don't even know what this- Oh my god, this is amazing. 240 Xbox points. This is fucking worth it. This is amazing. Ah, screw this one. I never liked this one anymore. Let's try the meat pack. Ooh, I get to be Steak Kitty. The music is damn catchy. I never liked techno. Oh my god, there's fucking lyrics at the top. Oh, that's funny. Hungry for your love and it's all like meat. That's funny as shit. Feed me more. Fuck, this is amazing! Oh god, there's meat everywhere! There's meat everywhere! Oh god, the stage is bouncing. No! Don't do it! Oh, frick off! Oh, what the shit? What? The freaking stage reverses? That is so fucking cheap. Oh my god, why? I don't even. Okay, which way am I going? I don't know. This is unfreaking believable. Okay. Okay. It's gonna go all crazy again, I know it. I'm not stupid. Oh my god, don't do that! Why are you doing this to me? Okay. Down, up, down. Fuck! I think... Did I pass the song? Yeah, I'm past the song. Okay. I'm only gonna wait till I pass the song, because otherwise I'm gonna be on these damn stages forever. Lava pack! Ooh, I get Bat Kitty! I like Bat Kitty. Bat Kitty. I like this. Ooh, I like this song.
Your name, my friend.
Sorry, I've played the game before. This is not blind, but my god, it shocks me. I literally, every time I go into these levels, everything that happens shocks me every fucking time. Because it's so fucking random. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I don't know the fucking lyrics. So, and I know some people find that annoying when people try to sing and they don't know the lyrics. God damn it.
I want you. I know your touch is all I need.
Oh my god, how am I still playing? This is un-freaking believable. Yeah, I'm definitely putting a warning at the beginning of this video. People who can get seizures and shit probably shouldn't watch this. It's a miracle that I'm not throwing up right now. But if I was, I'd probably be throwing up rainbows. This is unbelievable. Oh my god. I know a friend that would love this game. Oh man. This is unfucking believable. Oh my god, rave lights. Oh my god, why? Ah! Fuck, I was doing so well. Why do you do this to me when I'm doing so well? Ah, why didn't I see it? What? Why didn't I see that? Oh my god, you're blinding. You're not shining, you're blinding at this point. Okay, I think this one's done now. I think there's only one. Yeah, the cloud pack. And you gotta be fat baby kitty. And it's cool because the lyrics are like, I will reach. And then there's a hand that comes up and reaches. That's fucking awesome. It goes with the music so well. I'm like fucking dancing in my chair. This is unbelievable. I need the OST to this fucking game. If anybody can like link me or something. Or like even link me to like get the individual songs. I don't care. These songs are awesome. I never liked techno. But man, these songs are awesome. Well, at least this is calmer. I am going to jinx it for myself. I just know it.
Just say it's all right.
Okay, so far so good. So far. I'm scared for my life right now. This is unbelievable. Like, I know that it could go ravey and fucking crazy at any time, and I'm fucking died. That's so fucking great.
I will reach just like a rainbow.
Oh my god, that's so awesome. I'll try and make my commentary a little bit quieter just so you guys can hear the music. because the music is fucking awesome. Well, or either that or I'll try to make the game footage louder. Fuck! Oh god, here we go. Oh god, this is where it's gonna get all crazy, isn't it? You will not destroy me this easily. I will win. I will fucking overcome this. Come on, kitty. Oh god, here we go. No? Oh god. Oh, come on, that's not fair. Even my score is all over the place. Ah, I can't handle it. I'm going to die from things. Like, just things being shoved in my face. This is, you know what would be worse? If they made this game 3D, that would be the fucking worst. Like, if they came up with this game for, like, the 3DS or something, I think I'd probably die. I'd buy it, but I'd die. Yeah, 240 Xbox points, guys. It's good. It's difficult, and it's a pain in the ass, but it's good, and the music is catchy as hell. I'm glad I had enough points to buy it. This is awesome. I'm just waiting for the end of this song, because then, you know, it's the end of the playthrough, and I can go throw up. Has this song repeated at all? Like, come on. This is the longest fucking song ever! Okay, that's it. No more. No more. I'm gonna barf. Okay. Okay, which one did I like the best? I liked the Dream Pack. The Meat Pack was kind of fun, but that reversing thing was a pain in the ass. Lava Pack was awesome. I hated the Propaganda Pack. That's the only one I didn't like, really. So I guess I'm just gonna end it with the Dream Pack. Screw it. What? How am I cute, kitty? This is impossible. I didn't even... Interesting! Well, I didn't know I could do that. Well, I want to change my kitty. Oh, I could be Fire Kitty! I'm gonna be Fire Kitty. Fire Kitty. So, see you guys next time on, hopefully, I'm thinking the video that I'm going to be playing through a little bit of Skullgirls. Other than that, I really don't have any other demos or anything that are really that worth making a video over. I'm literally, like, I know you guys really want me to start those damn LPs again, and I feel you. Ha, I went with the lyrics, okay. I feel you, you know, I want to get those damn things started again too, but without Steven or Trent, I can't, unless you guys are fine with me doing it by myself. Because I've been wanting to get Banjo-Tooie started for, like, the past few months. Other than that, you know... Fuck. This is blinding. Okay, other than that, I'm honestly just trying to make videos so that you guys don't feel like I'm forgetting about you. So, you know, watch these. I wouldn't call them filler videos, because they're still good. Look out for the, Lollipop Chainsaw Let's Play, which I will be doing alone, so I will be updating very often. The Lollipop Chainsaw Let's Play is starting June 12th, which I know isn't for another couple of months, but still. And, look out for more, some more shit like this. Like, I'm gonna be doing Skullgirls, and, hopefully some other shit that I can find on PSN. If you guys can, like, suggest, like, a random demo or something from either Xbox Live or PSN that you think I should play, you know, suggest it in the comments. I'm freaking bored here. I want to do some interesting shit for you guys. So, see you guys next time.